Hello everyone, my name is Anger945, and welcome back to Dark Souls Remastered. Today we are going to go to Blight Town, which is a poisonous swamp. I've got all the equipment I need, I think. Yep, I got it all here. I'm going to change my equipment, see, I don't need this. I only need... where is this? And then I'm going to use... what else can I use? Love Solomon is soldier. What else do I need? What else do I need? Soul of the Lost Undead. That didn't get me much, but it'll do. I shouldn't use it all because that one's like. Oh, I only need 11.
What's wrong? No problem. We'll both be up.
Okay, you know what? I know that you're a tough enemy, but you're like really annoying. Also, what I also need is the grass crest shield. If I can find it. Yep, there it is. It regenerates my stamina much faster. So I should be able to... I should be able to get my stamina back faster. In the last video, though, I'm still thinking about it. Like, it was when I fought the Moonlight Butterfly. That's only because it happened a couple of minutes ago. Right after I did that video, I actually went straight to this one. So it's probably uploaded like a couple days after it. So yeah. Okay. So what I'm going to be doing now is I'm going to be I'm just gonna go across to Blight Town. I'm just gonna go annoy the hell out of everyone. Stab this guy. 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 And finally, these guys. Alright, so now I got those. Just a sword. God dang it. That's not really helpful. Blight Town. Kinda stinks in Blight Town, to be honest. Not gonna lie. Okay, so I got everything I need. Yep, that's everything I need. Also, I actually noticed like in Blight Town, it's not like really laggy anymore, not like 5 frames per second. Right now it's just... ooh. No questionable hitboxes, please no. Yeah, now it's like, it runs at normal frames per second. It's more smoother here. I like that. I'll probably fight the drakes while I'm stronger. Even while they're stronger than that. Oh, there we go, now I can just one shot these guys. Now I'm ready for the depths of this place. May the Lord have mercy on my beautiful bones. Look at this face. You can't resist this face. Alright, let's roll down. This one. This one. That's a big tree. Were you waiting for me? Oh, how nice! Too bad you die. Mosquito here. I don't want to do any mosquito right now. I'll save that for later because it's like if I hit it, it might actually get me launched off the thing. I don't want that until now. What are you doing in my swamp?
Yeah, those are ogres over there. Yeah, this is a poison swamp. And those are ogres over there. No, yeah, they're trolls, I'm pretty sure. And they're coming after me! Get out of there, get out, get out. Yeah, he's rolling it towards me. I don't want to tell. Oh, made me think of that song. Keep rolling. Yeah, that song. Yeah. Okay. So the last time I faced Quelaag, he did that annoying AoE. She better not do it again, because I hate that thing. It's just so annoying. I'm gonna run down here. Pyromancy ahead. Okay. Chaos Witch Quela. Here we go, boys. I'm gonna do a lot of damage to it so far. Dang it. Oops. Ooh! That was close. I got hit. Nope. Get away from her. Get away. Ew, gross. That's disgusting. $169. Classic. Alright. I like the music in this fight. I'm not gonna lie. It's annoying how she does that. Okay, that's also annoying. Ugh. Quelaag is like one of my least favorite bosses, cause like she does that annoying AoE. The AoE is like the worst thing about that. Not to mention like if you get cornered by the lava, then yeah, she can do that. She's a bit spammy at times. However, there's one redeeming quality, like I'd say it's the music in the background. I kind of like it. However, there's one boss worse than her. It's either like the Bed of Chaos or Gravelord Nida. Gravelord Nida is my least favorite. You've probably heard me say this a million times. Try holding with both hands. Why didn't I think of that? King Seed. The King Seed has a really big grin. He's like, and I'm like, oh. I should probably get better armor. Cause like, if you think about it. Yeah, I think I'm good. I don't even want to do this one then. Yeah, I need to be like more aggressive with the Quelaag and need to just keep attacking on. I think I should level up my dexterity a bit more. You know, like so I can get more attack power. So right now I'm trying to play it safe. I didn't know you just wanna climb down here. Kill this thing. the ogres falling off. That's probably one of my favorite. I think the trolls. Maybe ogres, I don't know. They're either one of those two. If it's an ogre, then I was right about the Shrek thing. Oh, look at that, I go down with no damage. I need it. Every time I say need it, I'm going to be thinking of the actual blade ward. This is so unfair, like, he just ganks you right at the beginning of the fight when you already take a lot of fall damage, so you have to waste one assist fast just to heal up. And then, like, if you try and get away and heal, he's gonna spam that annoying attack. Like, the one where he stabs his sword into the ground and it just, like, flings up at you. I honestly hate that attack. Like, I don't know why it has to be such a big hassle. Okay, got another boulder, good for him. Does he want a trophy, or does he... just want to leave me alone, please. Please, sir, I beg of you. Okay. Last spell of the elite wings over here. My last gold pine resin was in. Hopefully this works. Rest in peace, me. My souls are over there. Forgetting that she's supposed to stab forward on the third attack. God damn it, I hate her. Ah. My god. Alright, I need to increase my damage. That's what I have to do. Do it. Okay, we should have three more attempts. I probably, yeah, I do need to get good, but still though, like, I keep forgetting. I don't know why, like, at the third stab, I'm like, okay, I know she's going to stab forward, but why do I keep stab, like, going right in front of her? I can try to back off and heal, but... yeah, maybe I do need to just get good. These guys again. How did he hit me? Wait, what? What? Okay, that was unfair. Okay. Oh my bloody freaking god. I don't want to have to use up all my essence, like, just before he gets a quail egg. I have the correct weapon. I've done this before. Maybe this is a bad time to play Bloodborne.
like right before I played Dark Souls. So what is it? I'm pretty sure it's triangle button, this is nothing. That's nice, yeah. I mean, I've seen the original version do that before. What are you doing? That scared me a bit. This one? I'm gonna literally no Estus on this fight. That was because of stupid ogres. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about. Your bodyguards up there. I dreaded this, but like the catacombs are what I dread the most. Is there anything in all that will increase my damage? Yeah, might as well give it a shot. What's the worst that can happen? Immediately regrets it. Go, boys. Breathe in deep. There we go. Got what I needed. Quaylag, you are so in for it. Okay, there should be something up here. Whoops. Okay, we should get some souls from these skeletons. I should do some decent damage. Skeletons are a real pain to deal with. Ow. And the worst part is, like, they could potentially parry you. Pretty sure they say if you annoy the bird, it can actually take you back to the asylum. I want to try that, but like, at the same time, I'm kind of dead. What I want to do is I need some help on the muscle one. I Okay, so we're gonna prepare for Blighttown. Again. We're gonna go get as much purple moss plant as possible. The reason of like how lagging, I knew it.
Are you plenty?
I just realized, like, did they change the voice actor?
Come again, if you please.
This is someone the original. So I got what I wanted. I'm gonna run out of here. Okay, I just saw someone pull off. It was hilarious. So let's just beat the ever-living crap out of Quaalude now. I've upped my damage. Hopefully we can take on Quaalude now. Because if we can't, then we're just gonna record. Like, I'm not gonna end this video till we actually manage to beat Quaalude. Oh yeah, something funny. Nice. Never mind, we're dead. Whee! I'm pretty sure there's a bonfire in Blighttown, but I can't be really bothered to go get it. Alright, Quaalude, I'm ready for you. Hopefully these hitbox trolling trolls or ogres don't use the bad hitboxes on me, and I can just dodge them. Yep, they're right there. Yep. Thankfully they just use that roar attack. I'm not really sure if it's an attack or not. I always wonder what ever happened to this place. Like, this place was entirely made of wood. Just like, laying out walls. I always wondered why. Don't cry. Alright, oh, mosquitoes. Don't want to deal with them now. Okay. Got a sword, SS flask, and poison resistance moss that will actually make me obliterate Quelag. Alright, let's go. I can't wait to see my favorite sign in the world. You die. Not by you though. No. Should give me HP. There we go. I don't have to use my Estus flask. Yep. Quelag. Here we go again. The damage probably won't be dealt with the final watch, but. That boss next, is it a good time to either heal or attack? Depends. If you're an aggressive or a passive player. Oh, God. My heart's actually racing. I actually think I actually may be on the end. But I don't want to change myself. Just hug one side. It's like right behind me. Oh god. Ew, gross. You're gross, Quelag, you know that? I don't care, man. Sister, you're absolutely revolting. I wish I never see you again. Are you joking me? Die! Yes! You'll pay off. Solid, Quelag. In your face, Quelag! Oh, I wish I could call you what I want to call you right now, but I can't because I'm on YouTube. Oh, my God. Instagram will allow me to say it, though. Oh, Discord. All right. Second Bell of Awakening. Here we go. Just drops down the hole. I will be so mad if that happens. All right. Second Bell. Here we go. Ding dong. Sen's Fortress. So yeah, I'm going to call it a video there. That about does it for this video today. I hope you all enjoyed. In the next video, we will go to Sen's Fortress. We're going to take down the Iron Golem. And we actually might explore a bit of Anna Orlando if we actually get time. Surprisingly, I take down the Iron Golem with ease, but I'm worried that
actually might not, because, well, I said I was going to take down, remember how I said I'd take down, like, Kirk? With the Knight of Thorns recently? Yeah, that didn't go well. Yeah, so, hope you all enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. I couldn't run this channel without your support, guys, and I'll see you all in the next video. Goodbye!